Hey guys, this is Brad Ninja, and you might have been wondering why I did not upload for 4 weeks. Well, I'm going to be showing you where I was for 2 weeks. Yeah. So half of the 4 weeks. So let's start off in the air. So, as you see, this is... Well, I was on a plane. And you can see all the houses down below. But it's pretty cool because, like, when you see it from up here, it looks so tiny, but then down there, like, when you're down on the ground, it's, like, it's really big. And it's just so cool. So, here's another photo. And, like, you can just see these massive fields in the corner, and it just looks like they're really small, but when you go onto the ground, it'll probably be really big. So this one's pretty cool, because there are mountains here, and clouds, and also they look quite small, like it was in a toy set or something like that. Yeah. And then this one, I don't know if there are any villages in this picture. Like, comment down below if you can see any, like, houses or anything in this one. But it's just, like, it was also a bit misty in this one. But yeah, on to the next one. So, this one looks like it's a bit lower down. You got the trees coming over and then the houses. And they just look so tiny. Like, you can just pick them up. But in reality, when you're on the ground, you can't. Yeah. So, here, as you can see, it's basically just still mountains. This one is a lot of clouds. So we've been in. So I've shown you pictures and videos of them in the air. And I think it's about time to show you a bit on the ground. Yeah. So here. You can see like cars and stuff here. And so now. We're gonna go back up into the air. So now we're back in the air. And, this guy's on the side of the plane. And this is one of the clouds. So yeah, that's basically all. If you guys enjoyed this, then I guess watch more. We'll see you guys in the next one. Bye!